village wasn't plundered. Hut wasn't looted. These weren't raiders or thieves. Looks like folk were here moments ago. Whatever happened to the villagers happened awful quick. Looks like rain. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Interesting. ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called Baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talk to Baron at Crow's Perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp, encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri, thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn.
Come on.
On your way. It's plowing, pouring again.
No, I'm staying here.
Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. Witcher. When do you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. I come back, I'm no sign of her.
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No. She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different, Ali. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some men folk to scour the woods. Nothing.
I'll look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hanneket keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's youngins at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises. Greetings, you Glenna?
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion, fallen animals. Their bones still fit for soup. So, buying something?
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
Thanks. Farewell.
Wow! My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and hoes. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Aunt Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No. That's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go to the forest, with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell.
Witcher.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neelan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neelan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neelan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, Witchers. You're heartless beasts.
Smell of a rotting corpse. Blood spattered all around. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. No man did this. Claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Marks. Deep. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Man's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters. Notes. Wonder whose. Blood's just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from. We need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him! Always have, even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night, 'twas the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
You won't kill anyone, ever again.
No! Don't hurt him!
Get out of here before I change my mind. Run. Sorry it had to end this way.
Come on.
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons too?
Do politicians murder high class prostitutes? Of course.
Got this diagram. Think you can forge the weapon? So long.
Yeah?
I'll take a look. So long.
Yeah?
I'll take a look, maybe pick something. So long.
Yeah?
I'll take a look, maybe pick something. So long.
Buy in or just peruse him?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long.
Hunger's turned this one pale.
And Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Oh, this'll cool the stuff with him.
Thank you.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Run, Roach. Not your lucky day.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
I advise you well.
First the army's past, then the pops, now the
union.
Huh? What do you want?
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what sitting in the woods attacking every plowing transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around, fucked. Sent a patrol out. Looks never came back. So the job's simple. Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says. I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the Pontar. So, deal?
Sounds fair. See what I can do.
Figure that's true? You convinced?
Devil take me.
Lost your nerve?
Thank you.
Roach.
Someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Claude and Nod. Necrophages fed here, but all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Look like claw marks, but here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords! Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Afraid I can't agree to that.
An error. The last you'll ever make. Edme!
What are you looking at?
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Squirt's hellband that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Squirt tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every tenth one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see we're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
No, neither the day nor the hour.
Right, true. My sis set the scene.